Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here I ask the question. Find three-digit number A, B, C if A, B, C equals A factorial plus B factorial plus C factorial. This is a challenging question. From this equation, the left-hand side is a three-digit number. The right-hand side is a sum of the first digit factorial plus the second digit factorial plus the last digit factorial. Seven factorial equals 5040, which is a four digit. What does this mean? This means all digits A, B, and C must be less than or equal to six, because A, B, C is a three digit number. If we have one digit is seven, that means the right-hand side is a four-digit number at least. Therefore, all digits must be less than or equal to six. Let's check if one of A, B, C is six. We have the following result. Six factorial equals 720. This means the right-hand side, A factorial plus B factorial plus C factorial, is bigger than or equal to 720. Actually, it is bigger than. Therefore, the three-digit number A, B, C is bigger than 720. What does this mean? This means the leading digit of this three-digit number A must be bigger than or equal to 7. From the previous result, all digits must be less than or equal to 6. This situation is impossible. Therefore, none of those digits is 6. This implies A, B, C less than or equal to 5. If A equals 5, B equals 5, C equals 5, 5, 55 is not the answer. Therefore, A cannot be equal to B, cannot be equal to C, cannot be equal to 5 at the same time. This means A, B, C cannot be 5 at the same time. This situation is impossible. Let's check if we don't have a 5. Then we have 4 factorial plus 4 factorial plus 4 factorial equals 72. 72 is a 2-digit number. We need a 3-digit number. Therefore, this situation is impossible. What does this mean? This means at least one of A, B, C must be 5. from this result, A, B, C, each digit is less than or equal to 5. If there's no 5, the maximum number we can make is a 2-digit number. We need a 3-digit number. Therefore, one of the digits, A, B, C, must be equal to 5. If all digits are 5s, 5 factorial plus 5 factorial plus 5 factorial equals 360. What does this mean? This means the leading digit, A, is less than or equal to 3. Here, this is the maximum number. 3 is the upper bound for A. Therefore, we only have three options for A. A equals 1, equals 2, equals 3. Let's discuss one by one. If A equals 1, the first situation, the leading digit is 1, and one of them must be 5. Maybe the last one, maybe the middle one. So here, the last one and the middle one, we may change the order. The first digit, that's fixed. The middle digit can be 1 factorial, 2 factorial, 3 factorial, 4 factorial, 5 factorial. Here, we have 1, 5 factorial. For the first combination, the sum of left-hand side equals 122. We don't have 5. Here we have 5. 5 as a digit. This is not the answer. Similarly here, the sum of the left-hand side equals 123. We don't have a 5 as a digit. This is not the answer. Similarly here, we don't have 5 as a digit. This is not the answer. This one, 1 factorial plus 4 factorial plus 5 factorial equals 145. This is the answer. The last one, 1 factorial plus 5 factorial plus 5 factorial equals 241. We don't have 5 as the digit. Therefore, this is not the answer. We have done the case A equals 1. Check the second case. A equals 2. The leading digit equals 2. 2 factorial, at least we have 5 factorial. And here, the number, if it is 4 factorial, the sum of left-hand side is 146. 1 is the leading digit, but here, the leading digit should be 2. It is not the answer. 2 factorial plus 5 factorial plus 5 factorial equals 242. Here, 242 has no 5 as a digit. This is not the answer. That's the maximum number when the leading digit is 2. We have done the situation for A equals 2. The last situation, A equals 3. The leading digit is 3. 3 factorial, 5 factorial, plus 5 factorial. This is the maximum combination of the sum. Sum equals 246. The leading digit is not 3. Therefore, this is not the answer. We have done all three situations. In summary, 3-digit ABC equals 145 is the only answer. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.